What's up guys, and today I'm going to be doing my squishy collection video.
The first one I have is the strawberry cream puff. It's very defected because this was my first squishy and I would just squish it so much. It's super slow rising, super soft. The next one I have is this heart brownie. The frosting started to come off pretty early. It's starting to get rips over here, but I really do like it. It's not that slow rising, which, I mean, it's totally fine, but yeah, this is the heart brownie. Next, I have this triple layer cake, which has the bottom chocolate and then strawberry with some mint frosting. Now, the frosting is starting to come off and the paint is starting to rip near the chocolate, but overall, I think it's a pretty good scoop. Next, I have this pink and yellow ice cream cone. It's not very squishy and it's getting defects all over. It's like not very slow rising, it's pretty dense also. Next, I have this seal squishy and it's by far the most dense squishy I have. It's not slow rising at all. The tail came off within the first week and it started getting defects everywhere, including on the mouth. And it's just overall just not a very good squishy. Next, I have this mini strawberry squishy. It has a hole in it because it used to be on a keychain, but it's a really good squishy for being a mini one. I think it's really good in my opinion. Next, I have this mini ice cream squishy. The popsicle stick did fall off pretty quick, but overall it's really, really good. Super slow rising, super soft. Next, I have this mini ice cream cone. This was my first like DIY one. I wanted to make it like a chocolate strawberry swirl. It didn't work out. Some of the napkin came up. The cone just isn't that good. Next, I have this little toast squishy. It is really good for a very flat squishy, but this one came with one of my other squishies that I'll show you later on. The paint is starting to rip a little bit and I didn't get it that long ago. Next, I have this big stack of pancakes and by far it's one of my favorite squishies. Super slow rising, super jumbo. Just overall a great squishy. Next, I have this huge pie squishy. It's really good. The only thing I have to say about it is I had to rip out this little part here because it was hard. That just might be the one that I picked out. But a really good squishy overall. Next, I have this super cute sloth squishy. And it's just super cute. I love sloths. They just don't really care about anything and they're just so cute. It does have this big rip here. It's getting really defected around like the arms and the tail. But it's still a really good squishy. So I have this baguette squishy. It smells really good. It's super soft. It's just not that slow rising. Next, I have this starfish squishy. And it was given to me as a gift and it was really good. It is really good. Next, I have this orange squishy. It's a really good squishy. The paint, it was just kind of like sitting on top of this big bowl. And it's just really weird. And there's another one right here. Next, I have this lemon squishy. It looks pretty like bright on camera, but trust me, it looks like an actual lemon in real life. Here's the licensing. And the orange has the same licensing because I got them at the same store. But the lemon just makes this really weird sound when you squish it. Next, I have this little brownie squishy with a raspberry on top. It is getting defected all around the raspberry. By far, one of my most slow rising, most soft squishies ever. I just love it so much. Next, I have this jelly shark squishy. This is my favorite jelly squishy that I have. Next, I have this cat jelly squishy, and it's in a really weird position, but I still like it. It's still really fun to squish. Next, I have this jumbo strawberry bunny, and it's really good. It has purple, blue, and yellow charms inside, as you guys can see, and it just helps with overall stress relief. And for my final squishy, I have this one. It's my best squishy. I got it off of Amazon, and it came with that little toast back there. It is super deflected all over the place. It's not pretty to see a beautiful squishy that deflected, but it's super soft, super squishy, and I just love it so much. Now on to the homemade squishies. First, I have this Hello Kitty squishy that I made. This was my first one. It's not very slow rising, but it's still really good. Comment down below if you guys want me to make a tutorial on these. Next, I have this purple and blue leopard squishy. This is by far my most slow rising and my best homemade squishy. And last but certainly not least, I have a squishy paw print pillow, and I did make the own packaging for it, and it has this on the back. Those were all of my squishies. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.